everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions, and I have finally returned from Adepticon 2010. Got several videos that we're going to be getting into after this one, but I want to let you guys know what to expect. I took quite a bit of footage while I was there, and so what you guys are going to see is actually mostly going to be interviews with various vendors. There's a little bit of footage from some of the display pieces that were at Adepticon, but there's not much, and the reason I don't want to show you guys some of the display pieces is because the majority of the display pieces, when I passed by them, unfortunately didn't have any miniatures on them. They were just plain old pieces of terrain. And without the miniatures on them, they really weren't that impressive. And so I don't want you guys to be sort of disheartened, because I know I was, honestly. And it's nothing against the people who did the display boards. I'm sure they were using the miniatures for whatever armies they were using in the tournaments that were going on. But I think that the impact that those display boards had could have been greatly magnified had they had a separate army to play with and they had actually placed all their display miniatures on the board and just left them there for the whole weekend. And so because of that, I'm probably not going to show you too many of the display things. I'll show you some of the stuff that was in the cases. But other than that, there's probably not going to be much display. There were several vendors that I got to do some interviews with, and you guys are going to see those. And I definitely want you guys to check these people out because they have some awesome products. Just really, really cool stuff. Some of the vendors did not want to be interviewed, and some of them only wanted the heads of the companies to do the interviews, who unfortunately most of the time were not at the particular place that they were, you know, where their company was when I was walking by. But other than that, what you guys are going to see upcoming soon, I don't actually have the bag anymore, but I'm going to show you guys all the stuff that came inside the swag bag. All right. It's pretty cool stuff in there. Some of it was sort of throwaway stuff, but there's a lot of really nice stuff in there. You guys are also going to see a brand new paint line that I have never seen before. I picked up several jars of it because I wanted to do a review for you guys. This is a paint called Howard Hughes paint. Now, again, never seen it. I haven't used it yet. It looks really pretty. There's some really good colors on the line. I like how it's packaged. It's done in some very, very thick plastic packaging. But you guys are going to get to see that. I'm going to do a review on these hopefully within the next week and a half or so. What else? Let's see. I'll tell you about the classes that I took while I was there because there were several good classes. And there were a couple of classes that I would not ever recommend that anyone take. Now, more than likely, I will not actually do a review on those classes. However, if you guys would like to know which classes I would and would not recommend, send me an email, and I will tell you the ones that specifically I would not recommend you take. But I will do reviews on the ones that I really did enjoy. Let's see, what else is there? Figures. I actually picked up a couple of figures while I was there, six to be exact. It's all six figures in the same set of models. And they're really, really neat looking miniatures. I'll show you those as well. But that should be about it, guys. So, upcoming very, very soon, hopefully before the day is over. In fact, this is being filmed, what time is it now? There we go. 2:20 in the afternoon. So, you guys will probably see this as well as the other stuff that I've edited already coming out one right after the other. So, that's it for now, guys. Let me know if you have any questions about Adepticon. It was great, by the way, seeing everybody there that I knew and that knew me. It was cool. We got to run into Blue Table Painting, J&O Miniatures, Tim McCallan. Really, really great guy. Just super, super nice, as well as his entire crew that was there. They were just really nice people. Who else? Clay is a Jedi 444. He was there. Really nice guy. Balta, and I cannot remember what the numbers are after your name, I'm sorry. Balthazar, really great guy, just a really down-to-earth nice guy. And then several other people that just ran into me in the hallways and things like that and said hi, not necessarily people I had classes with or lengthy conversations with or anything. But again, pretty fun time. I would definitely recommend going. But I'll give you the whole wrap-up and everything when I do the reviews of some of the things that went on and things like that. By the way, what I do not have footage of, and I'll just go ahead and throw this out, I do not have footage of any of the games that were being played. For me, now I know that you guys is probably different, but for me, just sitting back and watching a game is about the most boring thing that I could ever possibly do. It's one of the reasons that I don't watch sports. I love playing sports, but I can't stand watching it. It's something that's you need to be active in, you know. And I feel the same way about the Warhammer and the War Machine, all that kind of stuff. If I'm going to be watching a game, it's because I'm going to be involved in a game, okay? But anyway, if you want to see that kind of stuff, go check out Terrainaholic's coverage of Sunday's Adepticon stuff. He's got a lot of pictures and video of the various games that were taking place. And I'll link to his site. I would say it's over there, but YouTube's gone crazy while I'm gone. And they've changed the video descriptions to be down there. So check the video description down at the bottom, all right? And you will see a link over to Terrainaholic's channel. But that's it for right now, guys. Yeah, videos to follow. Check them out. They are very, very cool. Check out some of those vendors as well. They're just really, really super great guys. And I think you guys are going to like them a lot. Anyway, that's it for now, guys. God bless you all. Have a wonderful rest of the day. And I'll see you in the next video.